Oh, come on, folks, good evening. Are you enjoying the concert thus far?
Yeah.
Thank you so much for joining us this evening. One of my favorite things about working here at CSU, besides the wonderful students that are performing on stage, is the wonderful colleagues that I get to interact with every day. And I'm delighted to share the stage with this next person who has just really become a close friend and a wonderful colleague. Will you please help me welcome to the stage Dr. Michelle Stanley.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you all so much for attending tonight's concert. We hope you had a great time. A couple of public service announcements. I would just be remiss if I did not thank my wonderful colleagues that assist in making what you're hearing on the stage tonight happen. That's all of our applied faculty. So if our applied faculty are present and in the audience with us, would you please help me thank them for all the great work they do? Symphony here, our premier concert ensemble, is performing at the American Bandmasters Association convention in a few days, Wednesday to be exact, and we would love to see you there at their concert. It's going to be at the Embassy Suites in Loveland, and that performance is at 8:40 p.m. If you were here last week to see them, you know what a treat you are in for. A fantastic ensemble led by my good friend and colleague, Dr. Rebecca Phillips. We're super proud of them, and we hope that you can join us as we support them. Our next concert here for the ensemble that's on stage is on May the 6th, and we hope that you can join us for that. I hope you've had a chance to read your program notes, the opening dedication of this piece of Omar Thompson. And I heard this a few years ago, was just really awestruck at the historical merit that the piece carries, and also its major impact. So I hope you can read the program notes and join us in this stirring work by Omar Thomas of Our New Day Begun.